of this, if you have a kid that doing this, what I'll do is I'll teach him how to address the ball.
Right.
And also, if you had numbers on the whiteboard, you would say to him, address the cue ball at number 2.
Yeah.
So you show me number 2. Strike up from the bottom. So we got 1,
yeah.
We got 2, 3 in the middle, 4 and 5. The biggest number is on top.
Yeah.
So number 2.
Okay.
And I can put my finger in there, so that's not number 2.
So it's not number 2, yeah.
Right. So when we say tip the ball, we actually mean
right up.
Right up. Right. Perfect. And I go back up again. And now address the white ball on top, number 5. You go back up now. So what should happen now, you should almost, when you watch that boy, you should know what's going to happen.
Yeah.
And you did the first part, I didn't know what was going on.
Right. Okay.
Okay. So I want 2 shots